I can contemplate myself voting for a new Ireland if the economics were right and giving some identity for unionism. For someone whose grandfather was a unionist MP, and I serve in the ADR myself, so I've served Queen and Country, to have shifted that far is, when you think about it, it is quite a change.